And welcome back to my channel Parna's Beauty Wall. So today I'm back with a funny video. Not funny, but yes, today I'm going to show you how to do full face makeup using just 5 products. And the best part is this makeup tutorial saves you lots of time as well as saves you lots of money. I think the best part is this. So yes, if you guys like this video and like my entire look, then please keep on watching and do not forget to subscribe my channel, give me likes and share my this video. So without wasting time, let's get started. First of all, I would like to use this Lakme CC Complexion Care Cream and it comes with a very good SPF. It comes with a SPF 20. So it gives you a very good coverage from sun. Okay. And for daily basis, this is best because it gives you a very lightweighted coverage, which is, I think, best for daily wear. Take a little amount of your CC Complexion Care Cream. Today, I'm doing my makeup using just 5 products. So, I'm using this Lakme CC Complexion Care Cream as my foundation and as my concealer too. As you can see that this Lakme CC cream gives me a very good coverage, and this is, so I told you now, this is just best for daily wear. See, so my next step is dedicated to my eyes, and next I would like to use this Mua palette and this color. Next, I would like to use this Miss Clear Black Eyeshadow with this brush. Then tap off the excess shadow, which makes your eyes messy. So tap off the excess shadow. using this Blue Heaven mascara. Next, I'm using this color from this palette for my eyebrows. Just take little amount of and apply it. Smudge it out. For contouring my face, I'm using this color from this palette. Just blend it out. I'm using this lipstick. This is from Lakme, and the shade is Tangerina Flame. I'm using this same lipstick as my blush today. Apply this on my cheekbones and smudge it out. That's all, and this is my entire look. If you guys like this video and enjoy a lot, then please do not forget to subscribe my channel, give me likes and share my this video. So thank you so much guys for watching. See you soon at my next video. Till then, bye bye and take care of yourself.